independent umpire which decides exactly what we pay for certain things clearly has a different view of Sydney's ferries than the Premier does. It wants to drastically increase fares, but Barry O'Farrell has all but scuttled that unless services improve. Eddie Meyer joins us now with the details from Circular Quay. Eddie, who's going to win this one?
Well, Tash, almost certainly the government, because it simply doesn't have to accept IPART's recommendations. Now, ferry users account for about 3% of all public transport journeys in New South Wales, and IPART says they simply don't pay their fair share. So to counter a little of what the taxpayer has to subsidise in fares, it says they should increase on average around 4.9% over the next few years. But it says some tickets should increase even more than that. The My Ferry One tickets, which cover the Inner Harbour and some of the Parramatta River, it says they should go up by as much as 7.5%. My Ferry Two, 2.4%. Now, IPART also says we should deregulate the Manly service because it says that would increase competition. All of this, it says, is aimed at improving the introduction of the OPAL electronic ticketing service, which the government is going to introduce later this year, early next year. But the government's simply not having a bar of any of it. It's dismissed the report pretty much out of hand.